Magic view. Ripper day. And one hell of a challenge.
go back a meter. It's that same line. That same line. Front wheel straight up here. Need to go that way. Straight up there. Yep. That same line, just with a little bit more of a bump. Yep, yep, wait.
What?
Straight from there. No, don't turn. Definitely this side. Yeah, you're right. Just stay over this side a bit. Need to be this way, about 2 foot. There's a big step there. Turn it to me. Yep. Keep it a bit more straight. To me? Yep. Into it. Yep. It's back about a meter. Bit more. Yep. Yep. To me. Yep. Back diff.
Might have been tail shaft. Tail shaft. Spat the whole pinion, the yoke out.
Gonna have to grab that bearing.
The fucking cursed man coal continues.
Done it good and proper.
Oh mate. This
gonna attempt a daisy line, double pull. Hopefully don't break anything else. Well that didn't work, double line pull. just digging holes.
Still got all that to get up yet.
Move Jack out of the way and get the other one up here. Beautiful. Yeah, just keep hooking it. Yeah, you're right, mate. Straight back now.
Once I'm on this.
All right, I'm about to unhook you now and you're about to roll down, all right?
Yes.
All right, go back.
Hard right hand.
Thank you.
Yeah, but I reckon just keep going forward and right hand down. Yeah. Keep coming back. Keep your right hand down.
Right, come back.
Yeah, just hard right. Your back right's going to drop a little bit. So keep your... Yeah, keep your... Keep how you're going. Yeah, keep your hard right.
All right, come back.
Yeah. You're good now. Right hand down. Left hand down, yes, that's it. Try going from there. Try to keep a straight line.
Pretty much same way as the wheel marks, right?
Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you on the next one. You!